Hey, giant.
That's a big old carp. That's a big old carp, Max. Oh, yeah. He's a big one. Big old carp, boys. Oh, yeah. Right over the other pole.
We're going to let him run a little bit. Oh, yeah. Didn't take long to get a carp here. I'm sick of catching little rock bass. I put on my minnows and I lose them all to rock bass.
Actually, cut up a rock bass. We're using that for bait on the other poles. We're going down the drain. Got him in there.
Ooh. We just got him. He's got a monster carp there. I get my breath. Get him released. Oh, what a mess. Oh. Nice one. This big boy. Big boy weighs about 12 pounds. 14 pounds. Well, 14 pounds. What a monster. Got him on my new scale. We're gonna release this bad boy.
The corn again. Getting another carp. Another fish on. We're gonna release his ass. these are.
Get another hit on the corn.
This guy's going, boy. We're going to town. Oh yeah, another big one, boys. Another big one. I'm not gonna let him get in my other line here. Boy, I ain't another big one. I'm gonna let him go. I'm gonna get this other. I'm gonna get this other line in so he don't tangle it. I'm getting this other pole in so it don't get tangled. There, now we'll get him. Listen to that. He's taking some line, boy. Way down. He's on the other side. Oh no. Nice one. Oh wow, all the way to the other side. He just got off. I think I cut my line on something. Just got off. Oh wow, that was fun. Fish on, fish on, we got a carp on. Got a carp in, boys. Got him, got him. Oh yeah, we got him, boys, we got him. Oh yeah.
He's going out there, it feels like a bigger one, maybe. It's hard to say with these carp, boy, they can be.
Hard to say. He's hugging this wall.
Boy, these things are great fighters.
We got him, no thanks to that boat.
But what a good fighter. Huh? A good fighter, this boy. Not bad. What's he on the scale in here? I don't like this scale, you can barely read it. He's 6 pounds. 6 pounds, he feels more than 6 pounds. Just barely had the hook. All right, we're gonna go down and release.
There he goes.
Just when we're leaving, getting one.
Push on.
Listen to that drag, buddy.
Mm. one's a pretty good one, boys. Pretty good one, man. What you got for bugs? What you got for crazies?
Nice one. Probably 5-6 pounder. Five pounds. It's a 5-pounder. Well, we're gonna let this 5-pounder go and then we're gonna be packing up here. If we don't catch any more fish, we got 2 more poles to bring here. So thanks for watching our videos. May the good Lord take a liking to you. And don't let the game balls just get you. Don't let the game ball just get your max. Here they come. Here they come.